We are back live here on KWL, and I'm sorry for no upload for the past 3 days. It is because of the holidays, but we have a triple threat match. Who the winner is going to be going into the main event of New Year's Revolution. Seth Rollins is here. Rollins could be a new KWL champion, but yet again, you never know. And Seth Rollins is coming in here. And we're waiting for our next competitor to come out. Oh! Oh, it's lead champion Chris Jericho. And we are awaiting our next combatant here. Oh! Oh, it's the Strowman Express! Braun Strowman recently vacated his title. Hopefully, he can win another one. Oh, attacking the camera! Breaking the fourth wall! Stepping over the top rope, Braun Strowman, one of the most dominant superstars in the KWL. And holy wow, three of the greatest in the company here. Braun Strowman, Seth Rollins, and Chris Jericho. Jericho going after Strowman! Oh, knocks him down! Oh no, Seth Rollins throwing him down to the outside! No. Oh, crucifix slam. Yeah, watch out going on the top rope. Oh no. Oh no, got him. Oh, eliminates him. I mean, not eliminate, throws him out of the top rope. Oh, watch out, Rollins with a drop kick. On the middle rope. Oh, senton. Oh, no, don't do this. No, he's got that chair. Throwing it into the ring. And Chris Jericho's going along with it. Jericho, stomp! Stomp to Jericho! And the Messiah is dominating. Oh, but wait. He's picking up the chair. No! Oh, right to the back of him. But it looks like it didn't even phase the monster. Oh, but stomping the hand. Strowman throwing it. Ah! Strowman just freaking... Oh my god, Strowman just kicked that all the way to the stage. Wait, Rollins has got the leg of him. Oh, flying crossbody. Trying to push the monster out of the ring. Oh, and they do it. Wait, oh, a stomp. But Jericho's got the monster. Uh-oh. And sent onto our announcer's table. Wait, caught Rollins. Oh, through the announcer's table. Strowman going over here. Oh, wait, what's he getting? What's he getting from under there? Oh, that's another chair. I don't think that's what he was looking for, but he threw it into the ring. He's still looking. Oh, that's a barbed wire bat. And he just threw it into the ring, I guess? But don't forget, if Seth Rollins wins this, he's going to have two matches at New Year's Revolution. Oh, I think that's exactly what he was looking for, the barbed wire. The barbed wire board. And he's going into the ring. Oh, and there's Seth Rollins. Oh, and he did not land good on the barbed wire board. Oh, picking up a chair. No! Oh no! Smashing him with the chair. Going for the pin. One! Oh my gosh, he just kicked out at one. Oh, what a slam that was. Oh no. All right, smack dab. On to Seth Rollins. Oh, watch out off the top. Oh, flying moonsault. Oh my gosh, it's Kevin Owens. He's in the match too. And a stunner to Seth Rollins. And throwing him out of the ring. But taking the chair and folding it up. Oh, it's a stunner onto the chair. Wait, oh, putting him on top of him. I mean, I guess that's it. One, two, three. And your winners are Kay and Jay. I mean, technically the winner is Chris Jericho, but I mean, I guess Kevin Owens helped. Well, I guess the match is gonna be Chris Jericho versus Kevin Owens versus Dolph Ziggler versus Finn Balor for the KWL World Championship. Peace.